Hello everybody, in this video I will explain all the shapes available in MS Paint. First we have line tool, which is used for drawing straight lines. You can choose the tool, any color, and draw straight lines in any direction. Next we have curve. Using curve tool you can draw curved lines. Oval tool is used for drawing ovals as well as circles. Rectangle tool can be used for drawing rectangles as well as squares. Next we have rounded rectangle. We can draw rectangles with corners rounded. Next we have polygon. Using polygon tool, we can draw polygons with any number of sides. We have two triangles. Triangle 1 Triangle 2 We also have a diamond shape. Pentagon, a figure with 5 sides. Hexagon, a figure with 6 sides. Other than this, we also have 4 arrow keys: right arrow, left arrow, up and down. We can use these arrows in our drawings. Then we have 3 stars: 4-point star, 5-point star, and 6-point stars. MS Paint also allows us to add callouts in our drawing. There are 3 types of callouts: rounded rectangle, oval, and cloud shaped callouts. Heart shape is also available in MS Paint. Last is the lightning shape. After drawing any shape, we can also change its size. Once we are final with the size and the shape, then we can click outside and the shape will be fixed.